an adversarial UC is a thing of the past.
Sergeant Yumi is looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
Inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this plan.
No, please. Ridiculous. Easiest bet I'll ever win.
You really think what I'm suggesting is all the phenomena I see out in the star?
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. Not the country. You expect us to believe it fairly.
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But gentlemen, can we please focus? Noel. I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add a new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
Oh my god, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves that...
Exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? Hmm? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
We have to get this right.
Another day? I've flown across most of the settled systems in all manners of spacecraft, and yet I still get sick on the gnat. Liked that statue. It's beautiful, isn't it? I wonder what the artist was trying to represent. Accounted for. We're ready to depart.
By Vectera, by Vectera, by Vectera! Is it you? Is it Captain of the Frontier? Then the day is truly blessed. Because for a moment, I wasn't sure if you were real or just another hallucination. But now that I know it's you, what are the odds? And to think, I almost went for coffee instead. But I changed. Fade? Never! Either way, it's such an honor to meet you. Hey, do you mind if I... What am I saying? You're a hero! You won't be disapp...
grab drive.
Suppose that would explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
There are no other...
Building Cydonia completely underground was a clever way. Marsh Martian landscape. Bunch of heat leeches,
What do you mean, there's no work?
Yeah, do you have any idea how far we've traveled?
To get that in.
How much money we spent?
Careful near the railings on the upper levels.
Look at this place. The fumes and the dust. No trees, no... Deimos makes the majority of the ships for the UCNO. That's a hell of a lucrative contract.
I hope your day is going well. Hello. Do you have business? I see. Well, luckily, Governor Hurst enjoys visitors, and his schedule... You're very welcome.
Subterranean particle detonation imminent. Be advised to secure Luke's article and find stable ground.
You simply won't find a politician who works harder for his people than I do.
LX condos aren't anything.
Serving drinks here. We get a lot of new faces passing through here. What's your poison? You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially.
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
No, I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You call me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Maybe so. Guess I should ask you the same question. You paying or what? think I'd like to help, but... maybe he's not gonna get found. I'm out the cash either way. That's enough. Either pay up or get out. I'm done talking about this. I got a board here in the bar where people post all kinds of spacefaring jobs. Way to make quick money. Agreed on a discount, right? Let me confirm the amount. Okay. Let's talk. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus. That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Get this ship moving.
You are the greatest. No, better than the greatest. I know that's grammatically impossible, but somehow...
devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent, the Devourer of the Unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our Vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Thank you.
This all feels like a
abandoned a long time ago, and the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
How do you think this is?
The old Star Yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
On deck. Two steps in and we're...
Okay.
someone else came. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
I'm going to end you.